Sir! Ah!
Blood, man. Shepherd me to the light.
Hey, waiting on Dr. Hornroy. You didn't happen to run into her on her way, did you? She said she needed to check on the motherlode. Some final prep. I understood maybe half of it. Some of it. None of it. Didn't think it would take this long, though.
Situation. Those well-dressed people from the crater are here. They say hello. According to the one who is currently shoving a 10mm in my face, his name is Hijack. Lovely. They want the Vault Dweller to come alone, or they are going to kill me. I guess that's it. We'll just be here, waiting.
Damn raiders. Well, I guess it's up to you now. Here. Penny gave me this spare ID card. It should get you in. We'll wait for you here. Good luck. Give him hell, 76. Everything's in your hands now.
Thank you.
Here at last. Step into my office, and let's talk. It's like this, 76. If we don't get the treasure, then no one gets the treasure. Dig? You seriously think I'd believe that? Well, I see right through your bullshit. I think you're just saying whatever you can to stall for time.
Hey! I'm the one with the hostage here, you got that? I'm calling the shots!
Now, what's it gonna be? Don't try to sell me that bullshit line about sharing the gold, either.
I'm not that stupid.
Oh, ho! Bold words indeed. You got a backbone for even saying that. Now you gotta make me believe it. Cause I know a bullshitter when I smell one. Yeah? Yeah? That's all in a day's work for a raider. You're gonna have to do better than that. The Mega Super what? Wait a minute. You know, for a minute there, you really had me going. Oh, you're funny. So I'm not gonna blow your face off right away. But if you don't get out of here real quick, I'm gonna change my mind. You seriously think I'd believe that? Well, I see right through your bullshit. I think you're just saying whatever you can to stall for time. So, you're saying that you're gonna give us raiders some of the gold because, you know, if you don't, we'll just take it anyway? Well, that's, it's actually pretty damn smart. I mean, it's not much fun, but I guess it'll let us save some ammo for the death claws. Okay. I'm gonna trust you on this one. But if you're lying, I will find you, and I will cut you into 76 tiny little pieces.
All right. Get your asses in gear. We're moving out.
Shit, man. I think we gave up
too easy.
Worthless
wasteland
trash. I didn't care about the gold. I just wanted to shoot something.